Renee puts the red snappers on, you can see that she picks the far end of the red snapper up so it curves up, and she uses the bottom heel of her hand to press down.